अस्सलाम वालेकुम एंड वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स। वेलकम बैक टू आवर इंग्लिश क्लास। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू नो दैट आवर एग्ज़ाम इज नियर, सो वी आर गोइंग टू डू रिवीजन ऑफ दिस यूनिट 6 टुडे। ओके, सो बिफोर दिस यूनिट आई हैव डन द रिवीजन ऑफ यूनिट 5। नाउ टुडे आई विल डू द रिवीजन ऑफ यूनिट 6 and my poem is if I were an apple। so we will do the revision of CW work। so that's the give meaning and the question answer and the new words। so let's see unit 6 if I were an apple। students, let's start with the words to learn। first one is apple, second grew, third tree, fourth think, fifth drop, sixth down, seven nice, eight boy, nine like, and 10 would not, 11 stay, 12 there, 13 giving, 14 nobody, 15 joy, 16 fall, 17 once, and 18 eat। Now students, let's see the give meaning। so first one is drop, drop, drop। so what is the meaning of drop? drop means fall down, fall, fall, down, down, drop, fall down, that is the answer। second one is joy, joy, joy। so what is the meaning? happiness, joy means happiness, happy, happiness, joy, happiness। third one is stay, stay means remain, 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 stay, remain। now students, let's do some opposite words। first one is up, down, second one is boy, girl, third one is like, dislike। students, you have to learn opposite words and give meaning for your exam, okay? now students, let's see the answer the following questions। so my first question is, where is the apple? so the answer is, the apple is on the tree। so where is the apple? the apple is on the tree, like this you have to write the answer। now my next question is, where is the boy? so answer is, the boy is under the tree, the boy is under the tree। now my third question, how can the boy get the apple? answer is, the boy can get the apple by climbing the tree, answer is, the boy can get the apple by climbing the tree। students, you have to learn this question answer also for your exam, understood? now my fourth question is, do you like apples? answer is, yes, I like apples। question 5, have you ever climbed a fruit tree? no, I have never climbed a fruit tree। now let's do the textbook exercise। this type of exercise is important। so here the picture is given, so you have to write the name of the fruits name in this box। so first one is orange, second one is grapes, third one is mango, fourth banana, fifth apple, sixth pear, and this is the crossword, and you have to write the letters to complete the fruits name। so remember all these fruits name, okay students? so in unit 6 next lesson is our tree, so we do the revision of the CW work of this unit also in this video। so let's do it, unit 6 our tree। so first of all we see the new words। so let's see the word first, bird, ripe, fruit, tasty, berry, हरी प्लांट रिच एंट्स बॉर्न टाइनी लाइफ स्ट्रॉन्ग फर्न लीव्स वेब. सो स्टूडेंट्स लर्न द स्पेलिंग ऑफ दिस वर्ड्स. ओके नाउ लेट्स डू द गिव मीनिंग. सो माय फर्स्ट गिव मीनिंग इज बेरी BERRY बेरी. व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ बेरी? अ स्मॉल ज्यूसी फ्रूट. बेरी मीन्स ए स्मॉल ज्यूसी फ्रूट. सेकेंड वन इज कैटरपिलर्स. सो यू हैव ऑल्सो सीन द कैटरपिलर्स. वॉट इज द कैटरपिलर? अ यंग वंस ऑफ ए बटरफ्लाई दैट इज कॉल कैटरपिलर्स. ओके नाउ माई थर्ड क्वेश्चन इज नेस्ट NEST नेस्ट. सो वॉट इज द मीनिंग? अ प्लेस वेर बर्ड ले एग्स. सो नेस्ट इज द प्लेस वेर बर्ड ले एग्स. नाउ द फोर्थ वन इज रेन. सो वॉट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ रेन? रेन मीन्स ड्रॉप ऑफ वॉटर. ड्रॉप ऑफ वॉटर इज कॉल्ड रेन. सो लर्न दिस गिव मीनिंग स्टूडेंट्स. यू हैव टू गिवन द वर्ड एंड यू हैव टू राइट द गिव मीनिंग इन दैट ब्रैकेट. So learn this give meaning for your exam. Now let's see the opposite words of this unit. First one is beautiful. Beautiful, ugly, strong, weak, big, small, tall, short, come, go. Okay students, this is the opposite words and learn it properly for your exam. Understood? Now students, let's do the question answer of this poem, Our Tree. Answer the following. So first one is, where does the little bird see the fruit? So answer is, the little bird sees the fruit on a tree. So answer is, the little bird sees the fruit on a tree. So like this you have to write the answer students. My next question is, where do birds live? So answer is, the birds live in their nest. The birds live in their nest. My third question is, what does the bird do? So answer is, the bird eats a berry. So answer is, the bird eats a berry. Now my fourth question is, what happens when the bird eats the berry? Answer is, the berry seed falls when the bird eats berry. So answer is, the berry seed falls when the bird eats berry. Now fifth question is, have you seen any birds near your house? So answer is, yes, I have seen many birds near my house. So answer is, yes, I have seen many birds near my house. So students, our question answer is finished here. Hope you understood this question answer. See this textbook exercise, circle the things you can find on a tree. So whatever you find on a tree, that word you have to circle with the picture. So look here, the beehive, clothes, kite, crows, pencil, leaves, ant, and the book. So from these things you have to circle which thing that you see on the tree. And the answer is beehive. So you have to circle the beehive. The next one is crow. So circle the crow. Then the leaves. So you have to circle the leaves. Then ant, A-N-T, ant. And what you see also? Kite. So circle the kite. So these things you can find on the tree that you have to circle in the picture. So students, our exercise is finished here and the revision of this Our Tree is also finished here. Hope you understood The revision of unit 6, both the lesson, that is if I were an apple and our tree, and do the best for your exam. All the best. Thank you. Have a nice day.